on the front of the box. This is the English version of the game, and it comes with 74 types of cards in total. Each box comes with a box promotion and contains one of seven alternate art cards. I'm looking very much forward to opening a Digimon box here on stream. It should be quite a bit of fun. So sit back, relax, and please enjoy. Listen to the sounds of crinkling and plastic as we open up all 24 packs. Of the 74 types of cards in total, the set includes 26 commons, 20 uncommons, 18 rares, 8 super rares, and 2 secret rares. And if you do not mind, I will be using scissors to open up the box, as well as the set of cards from each booster box. So let us begin. You will also notice that I'm using a whisper voice. We are trying this out as something new. We have had comments in our YouTube channel requesting whispers. So please let us know if you cannot hear. As I open it up. There we are. It is a very lovely box with red and black accents. Respective colors. first pack of Draconic Roar from the Digimon card game. As mentioned, I will use scissors just to make it easier to open the packs. And here we go, starting with a laser cannon. Thank you. this back also with a Machiramon. It's coming to a Commandramon. It's looking very familiar. A Paildramon. A Patamon. Those four cards were exactly the same as our previous pack, but this one is different. A Shadramon. I don't think I've ever seen that Digimon in the show. Exteranomon. Another Flamedramon. An uncommon Wingdramon. A Forvomon. And this one is not an Aerovedramon, but a Vedramon. This one, if you can believe it, is just a rare. A Magnadramon. Very beautiful card. Oh. And this one is a secret rare. Metallicdramon. Also a very, very cool looking card. I've always loved the way that Digimon are designed. It's difficult to see, but this card can evolve from a red and black. Metallicdramon Secret Rare, a level 6, powerful Digimon. So far we've had two Secret Rares. Let's see if we can get some more, and maybe even find some alternate art cards.
See.
sure if this is alternate art, but it is definitely very cool looking. There's a lot of detail in this card. A lot of detail, including the lightning. Just in case, we will put him over there. And then a rare Hyper Infinity Cannon. Thank you. spell, Draconic. It's bound to happen in such a small space. Thank you. is so cool for a rare card. And our second tamer in the entire box, another Hina Kuriara. I think we'll put Magdramon here so we can show it off a little later on in this stream. Come on. like to see more of Akuman's evolutions, but I'm not sure if he's considered dinosaur or dragon. We're talking War Greymon and Greymon. Things like Skull Greymon and Metal Greymon. Regardless, this has still been a very fun set to open. A lot of dragons, which you'd expect, with it being Draconic Roar. Alright, without further ado, let's continue. A Petramon. Majiramon. We've seen him a couple of times. Same with Commandramon. Paldramon. Sunarizamon. Shadramon. I told myself that if Shadramon came back, I'd talk about how he kind of looks like Flamedramon. I personally have never seen Shadramon in any of the anime series. But I also haven't seen every single Digimon anime. Pretty cool though, I must admit. Has more of a flower vibe. Just like Flamedramon with the fire. Exteranomon. Laforvomon. Bomumon. Sour. Left. Let's hope for some alternate arts and some secret rares, or just fun things to open and see. Here we go. Cyberdramon. Sorry for the jump, that scared me, but thank you so much for the follow. I very much appreciate it. On to the second to last. Now that I've heard that we do have a follow, I want to apologize that I cannot respond to chat. At least not at this time. I'll respond to chat later on when we finish the box. Alright, Patamon. Chris Baildramon. Godflame. Barisaurmon. Seals Dramon. super rare. I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw this card, I thought for a split second that this was Metal Garurumon. But this is Aegisdramon, which I'll admit has a lot of cannons and rockets, it looks like, same as Metal Garurumon. But that is a nice pull. Looks very cool. Last pack, my friends, before we revisit all of the secret wares and alternate arts that we pulled in this box. Let's see what we get. Very powerful. I'm pretty sure that this one is not any kind of alternate art, and it is a rare, but I did once again want to show off the art of a Zulongmon, just like Magnetramon. I just thought it was very detailed and very beautiful, and I love the lightning. This is an uncommon, but it's an alternate art Dracomon. We pulled a few of the regular art Dracomons in our stack here, but this one is alternate art and also foil. It also has some cool patterns in the foiling, just like our Imperial Dramon fighter mode. Next, we have Goldramon, super rare. I believe that either this one or this one is an alternate art because we pulled two different types of the Goldramon. This one happens to be a very cool looking foil with the dark and the red. In between it, the beautiful gold, and he is actively attacking. Very cool. Next, a super rare metallic Dramon. Another very cyber looking dragon Digimon. Especially, I believe that's the tail. Looks like a cannon. And then as mentioned, the other Goldramon. If I had to guess, I would say that maybe this is the alternate art. This one is quite cool in that it doesn't have a ton of foiling. You can see some foiling for the name and for the level, or the Digivolution cost, excuse me. We pulled plenty of sealed Stramons in here, but this one happens to be foil. So there you have it, my friends. Our nice, rare pulls from the Draconic Roar Digimon card game box. A reminder that this box came with 24 packs and 12 cards per pack. There are 74 types of cards in this set, EX03. I definitely recommend the Draconic Roar set if you're a big fan of Dragon Digimon. Obviously, the assortment of Dragon Digimon is, well, very high. We're seeing lots of Dragon Digimon from Imperial Dramon to Chaos Dramon, Azulongmon, and several others in here, like our friend Tingmon. There are some really cool alternate arts in this set. I took a quick glance before starting this. I wanted to come into Draconic Roar blind, and I really, really enjoyed opening every single one of these cards. As with many other Digimon boxes in the past, I know that there are a lot of packs that look like they have repeats from one card to the next. I think that is common with a lot of Digimon boxes. And it's not the worst thing, because I've also seen it in Yu-Gi-Oh! As well. Occasionally I'd see it in Pokemon as well as Magic, so I don't think it's completely uncommon. But like I said, this was a very, very fun set to open, and I hope all of you who joined me tonight enjoyed this ASMR stream, enjoyed my whispering, as it was the first time I was trying this out. If you didn't catch the entire stream, don't fret. You can check out our YouTube, twogirls_oneup, just like our Twitch. Our YouTube page has all of our ASMR videos from the past, not just Digimon, but Yu-Gi-Oh!, Magic the Gathering, Pokemon, and soon we'll be doing One Piece. We were able to get our hands on some One Piece DCG booster boxes. We're excited to open that because it will be the first YouTube shorts, which have been very popular. They're called Two Girls, One Pack. And in the short, we open one pack and see what we get. We have got some very valuable cards and some very not so valuable cards. If you're a fan of TCGs, then welcome, TCG fam, because we love them too. YouTube. This is Nyx signing out for the night. Good night, TCG fans.